Welcome back. So I have decided to make this a series and not a fuck around Friday. It's just a longer form series, so I don't know what's... I don't really care. Shut up. I already know. I'm not going to talk 20 times about how I don't care this episode, because I already beat that horse to death. We got to give it a break for at least a second. Wait. Okay. Oh, right. I always forget about the Mermalair. Each zone has one area you can get into for free. In the first area, it's Jellyfish Fields, then it's the What the fuck is going on here? Hold on. So it's Jellyfish Fields, and then the Mermalair, and then it's, oh, SpongeBob's Dream. Why the hell is this Mermaid Man's shirt, like, the highest textured thing in this game? Why is this the only cutscene I didn't skip? Oh, my legs were stuck for some reason. Like, it's hard to explain exactly. Shut up. Like, I slumped down, and, like, the backs of my thighs and my ass moved down, but then, the fronts of my thighs didn't move at all because they were stuck to the chair. So that's what happened. You gotta hold it longer to make it go farther. I think people usually forget that. You get more velocity. Ah, shit. I thought I got them both. Alright. Fuck. I just realized something. I didn't start a timer for how long the episode's gonna be. But I think we've already established that the episode's gonna be as long as it needs to be. I'm just gonna do whatever I feel like, you know, and get however many spatulas you need. I think it's 45 spatulas, and then beat Robo Patrick. So this is probably gonna be over an hour long episode. I've just lost all care at this point. Plus, I feel like, I don't know, I feel like, well, nobody's gonna complain about, nobody's gonna complain about the episodes being too long anyway. It'll just be, you know, it'll be a little harder to trick my friends into watching them if they're a little too long. But I was gonna say, people probably will complain less about the longer form episodes if I do more edits like I did for the last one, which I plan to do for this one. So it's gonna be, it takes a little bit longer of a development cycle between playing the game and actually releasing it, but again, no one is waiting. So it's just fun, you know, it's more fun to, I used to like how that would come out in the first one, but then they, like, super changed it in this one. Anyways, doing more edits just makes it more fun for me, I think, because after I play the game, like, that kind of lumps into my whole tirade before, was, like, I didn't used to edit my videos, like, my older videos. Basically, I have no editing. Like, I would cut the... Shut up. I would cut the intro, like, between hitting record and then starting the game. I'd cut that, and then I would cut the outro between ending the game and then hitting stop recording. I'd cut that out, I'd slap on my intro, and then it was just like making a thumbnail. And that was like the whole experience for me. But now I feel, damn it, I feel like no matter what you do, you always hit the wrong side on that. Let me up. I don't want to wait for this stupid thing. Anyways, I feel like now, you know, I can get more fun out of it if I, damn it, I knew that was gonna happen. If I do more edits, I'll have more fun. Cause that makes each video longer, but like, I don't know. I think I'm even more tired this episode than I was. What the fuck? I feel like I'm even more tired this episode than I was last episode. Or maybe it's just because I really don't like the Mermalair. Like, this is why I skipped Downtown Bikini Bottom in the last episode. Because I just don't like this level and I really don't have a lot to say about it. Not that I said that much about the levels themselves in the other ones. Or the other one. Okay, that's that. And then I have to activate the other wall, I think. I don't know. I did that one first, didn't I? I didn't get... Or, no, that... What? What am I supposed to do? I did that one, but then... Who, where? Oh, God. I'm so lost. I'm pretty sure I already went this way. This is just gonna take me the same way. Oh no, you know what it is? It's that button right there, I think. I didn't hit that when I was over here. Yeah. So I put up the left wall by going all the way to the end, but I didn't put this one up. There we go. Can I make it there from here? Nope, just barely not. I could make it if I was Patrick. Now I fucking hate this guy, because, you know... You gotta avoid his shit while on the thing. Got him, just barely. Alright. Up we go. There's more spatulas you can get here. There's one you can get with Patrick in this area, but... You know. And we're not doing the ballroom. I'll come back for the ballroom, like, later, if I care enough. Oh, wait. Ooh. So it's not so bad today. It's, like, It's 67 degrees outside, so I opened the window. In the hopes of not getting quite so horribly hot. Ugh, I am getting sick though, I think. My throat's all phlegmy and I feel weird. Ugh. So hopefully I'm not getting sick or not too sick, but... I'm just in the mood to record, so that's what I'm doing. Even if I am sick. Oh my god, fucking oh my god. Alright. What was he celebrating? Is it his birthday? Yom Kippur? What was it? Okay. I don't like this. Okay. I really don't like this level. I really don't like... my life. Good go. Alright. I feel like, that hurts my eyes. I'll just tank the hit. Yeah, you really do not stay invincible for long in this game. Oh, nice. I skated it. I feel really bad. I feel like this is a bad episode. Can I critique myself in the middle of the thing? Like, I don't know. I'm just like, kind of figured this would be, you know, like as good as the last one because I'm tired. Maybe it is. Maybe it's better. Maybe I'm just opinionated poorly. They have bad opinions. I don't know. I don't know who I am or what anyone is or what I want. Just gonna keep playing SpongeBob. That's all I wanna do. I'm gonna do some... I feel like I talk too much about development. I talk too much about shit. Fuck. God damn it. I talk too much about like my own videos and my own plans for videos. In my videos. But I plan to do some other videos. I plan to do some requests. Because I have games. Shit! It's really just better to kill yourself at that point. I'm gonna ignore this motherfucker. I really want to do this one. This one is one of the hardest ones, so if I do this one, I don't have to do it later. This one is one of the hardest ones. This one you really gotta like try and skirt by before any of them get to you. Nice. Got it. See, I told you, now I don't have to worry about that one again. Because I'm already considering like coming back and recording, like not just doing three episodes and beating the whole game, but then like coming back for a fourth episode to like finish everything. Might do that. Okay, so this is the... God, that means we're gonna have to do this, huh? I'll give it one attempt. I'll try it once, okay? Because I did it last time. So you wanna wait a while. You don't wanna you don't wanna instantly hit this one. Okay. And then this one... You kinda wanna wait a while for... I missed. I missed again. I fucked it up. Nope. Counted. How the hell did that count? This is clearly wrong. Is it gonna work? Okay. We're good. We're good. Never mind. So this one takes forever. This part, this section of the track is really long. So you wanna hit this one very late. So you want to wait for it to fit, like basically come around that corner, then hit that, and then you run as fast as you can to get over to this here. And then you want to stay on this one pretty much right until it passes by. And then you want to come smack this guy, and then hit that, and then you want to stand basically all the way over here. It's gonna fall in the hole. It's gonna fall in the hole. Nope, I got it. I got it. I got it. I got it. I fucking don't got it. I wasn't paying attention. Oh my god, shut up. I wasn't paying attention. I was looking at the ball and I ran too far. Though that was probably obvious, I guess. If it takes me several tries to get this, then I'm going to, like, I'm gonna speed through it. You gotta stay here, and then roll over here. I didn't roll far enough, or fast enough. God damn it. And then here comes the fail. There we go. Come on, get the fuck in there. Okay. Got it. That's how you do it, boys. That's how you do it, boys. Can you stand on this? Okay, good. Because I would really like that sock. All right. Now we never have to enter this room ever again. We'll see what I decide to do with that footage, because that took kind of a long time. It wasn't that bad. Anyway, I forgot. I have to keep talking. So salad is a thing. I don't like to eat salad, but did I miss one of the buttons? There it is. Yeah, missed one of the buttons. I literally always miss one of the buttons. I do not know how. I always forget one. Like, I miss one somewhere. So, like, you go through the security tunnels, and there's the one at the end, and there's the one at the ballroom, and there's one right at the thing. Oh, I know where the other one is. I always forget it. There's two in this room, and they never tell you. It's by Barnacle Boy in the Patrick area. So I have to go over there. It is hot. And I have work to do later. I always go shopping with my parents on Saturday mornings. And it is like 5 a.m. Yeah, it's 4:50 a.m. on Saturday. So like a little bit after I finish this video, finish recording it at least, we're gonna have to go to the store. God, it's so hot. Shut up. Oh god. Oh, my whole life is misery. Alright, so here's how you do this. You pick this up and you go around here and then you step on this thing and you have to do this stupid funzo pattern. And you do it like this real fast. And then you throw it at that. Okay. So basically you have to hit all three of these buttons, and this one's like the hardest. Ah, shit. So it's hard because the throw fruit, wilts after a while. Like, if you wait too long, it'll just automatically break. There we go. There we go. Didn't even start flashing. See? There it goes. So then, this one used to be the easiest, but now it's like the hardest, I think. See, they aim at you. They aim for you. There we go. I said it was the hardest, but it was the only one that didn't take like three tries. Okay. I literally only tried one twice. Okay, that one's not so bad. I guess I was wrong about these areas being, like, the later areas being bigger, because this one feels about the same size. So here you go. So this is one of these puzzles where, like, it'll turn the one you hit and the two next to it, and you gotta figure out how to get them all turned around the right way. But then, like, because of the number, speedrun strats figured out that if you just... Or, I say strats, but speedrunners figured out that if you just hit them all in a perfect circle, hit all the buttons one after another, it does it. This used to be... I think, also, you used to be able to just, like, belly slam on them in the original, but now you have to throw fruit at them. And then this'll... give me another spatula, and then that's the missing button. It's also the only one you can hit with Patrick, because only Patrick can get here. Because all the other ones you have to hit with the bubble bowl power. Damn it. I'm gonna die. Okay, so now we switch back to SpongeBob. And we head back over to the total override button. And then we do the prawn. The prawn boss fight is actually really easy. I'll show you why. I'll show you how. I'll show you how to milk a cow. I guess. I've signed up for that. Watch like 12 years in the future and I actually do that. Okay, shut up. Give me my spat. I've like instantly gone from like 16 to 24 in like 3 seconds. I don't have a timer running, so I have no idea how long it's been. Maybe it's been like 14 minutes. I have no idea. I don't like how far you have to run to get to that thing. It doesn't have a very good definition of which side is which. So this motherfucker's trigger to attack, or to let you attack rather, is literally just how many times you jump over his foghorn. So you kind of want to just like stay in one place while he blows at you, and then jump over it like this as many times as you can. And then you wait for that, and then you throw it at him. Then he'll throw some robots at you, but you can just avoid them pretty easily. Then you jump over his foghorn. 4 times this time. It's like 2, then 3. Ah, fuck. I wasn't paying attention to my health. I guess I'm not as invincible as I once thought. Got him. Okay. Now don't be a fuck up. Don't be an infinite fuck up forever, like you always are. Okay. Now wait, shit. Wasn't ready. Got him. Where's it gonna be? Okay. I don't think there's any pattern to where they appear. I literally don't know. Okay. I literally just want to avoid the robots. Come on here. Okay, whatever. There we go, see? If only I wasn't a fucking moron. It would have been super easy. Is that literally it? Yep. I got every single spatula in the Mermalair. Every last one. In like, I literally don't know because I don't have a timer running. So, I have 20-some, 25 spatulas now, I think. We need 40. And 25 is just enough to get into rock bottom. I think we have 25. I literally don't know. I wasn't paying attention. I didn't check. I don't know where I am. Shut up. Shut up. Leave me alone. Give God. Yeah, we have exactly 25. Shut up. See, you can't do that. Except you can if you get, like, really close so you can hit him with the bubble bowl before he can... You see? You can trick him. Alright, there we go. I don't know why I said that like that was something I was like really trying to achieve or like it unlocked something. It was literally just getting like 2 shiny objects on top of the PlayStation, bathroom. I couldn't think of the word. So this you're supposed to tiptoe over, but everyone knows you can just run if you jump real soon. Do 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 do. Do do do. You know who I am already. I don't, so you tell me. Die. I used to draw some of these robots as a kid, and I think of that every time I see like those little round bomb robots. Because, like, that was one that I drew as a kid, and it was really fun to draw. I think that's the first one I did, because I really cannot draw, and I've never been able to. So, that was the first one I drew, because he's just round and easy. Damn it, I fucked it up. just like my life. Come on.
There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning.
Come on, hit him.
Smells like
there we go. So I can't draw, so I drew like the easiest little one. Hey, don't fucking fuck me up. I have the power of God and anime on my side. Oh my god. I'm sure it exists, but I was just thinking of like some like super Christian blog that just like goes down the list of anime, and I'm thinking like, I wonder like how many anime that like some Christian mom would approve for like a, like teenagers. Like how many are there that would like be okay? Shit. All these buttons and none of them opens this door. This is why I hate Rock Bottom. I'm not a big fan of Sand Mountain either. The second area of this game is just not really my thing. Fucking god. Can I please just play the game? Rock Bottom, I'd just like to play the game. But you won't let me. Okay, so there's gotta be another button hidden away somewhere. I think it's over here. There's another one. Is this just a sandy swinger or... Yep. So then that one all the way at the end has to be it. You smack this guy, and then you keep going, and then you hit this guy. And then you hit this button, and it's finally gonna open that, and there's a freaking teleport box here, because you have to walk so far to hit that one button that they felt the need to put a teleport box so you didn't have to walk back. And then this part isn't a walk in the park either. You gotta hit that, and you gotta roll this sponge ball around this, like, course without falling over. Come on. Okay, then this one is really nasty. They made it a little bit easier in this one. Okay. The other ones in, I forget where it was, but there were timers before in this game where you had to, or not, where if you fucking did it, if you made it, they would turn off automatically. I never understood why these were giant toothbrushes. That's like not a part of the episode or anything. Do you know you could come over there and break that one? Especially because like toothbrushes and the hot sauce here made me think of because the hot sauce is a thing in other levels. These toothbrushes only appear here. But the toothbrushes and hot sauce always made me think of like using hot sauce as toothpaste. Did I? Okay, I'm supposed to go this way. It's not always abundantly clear what you're supposed to do. Especially in this game. Where the game plays you. Sometimes. Most of the time. Half the time. Time the time. Time times time is time. Write a graph of how much time over time. That's called a sequence break, ladies and kids. Gentlemen aren't allowed. Who am I? What am I doing here?
Do I really have to carry Patrick's socks?
Okay. And then you go this direction towards the museum. The museum I really dislike as well. Damn it. Luckily. Dang it. I know you can get there from here. I know you can get there from here. Look, if I stand on the corner of this teleport box and I wait for it to come as close as it gets, I know you can get there from here. God freaking dang it. I know you can get... There we go. Okay. That was weird, but Toast of Tiki Texas style. God. Okay, keep going. We're almost there, we're doing it well. You know how you is with me and R. So you're supposed to come through here as SpongeBob? But the golden spatula isn't tied to the mission. Barnacle Boy doesn't, like, give it to you if you complete the museum as SpongeBob. You literally just have to complete the museum. Because it's sitting at the end, no matter which character you play as. So you can play as Sandy, which makes the whole thing way easier because Sandy can glide. Which never made sense to me as a kid because a lasso isn't at all in any way like a helicopter. But I digress. Or do I? You were fooled. Okay. This is always the weirdest part in the game to me, because if you hit these buttons to, like, open up the rest of the museum, robots appear, like, in a way unlike any other part of the game. Like, look, if I hit this, boom, there he is. And then if I hit this one, bam, there they are. Come on. Okay, is that all of them? That's all of them. Man, I wish I had, like, fried food. Maybe it's just, like, the humidity in my room or something, but I smell like chicken nuggets. I love fried chicken. Like, chicken nuggets are good, but, like, regular fried chicken? Yes. I have this dream of, like, trying every fried chicken restaurant, like, in town. I live in a relatively small town, so, like, there aren't... Well, I was gonna say there aren't many, but there's... What the fuck are you doing? That was weird. Okay, so despite me living in a small town of, like, less than 2,000 people... Ugh. There are, like, 10 fried chicken places within, like, a 20-minute drive. Within, like, a 10-minute drive. I don't drive, so I don't know how long drives are, but... You know what I mean. I'm not gonna make it. I'm a fool. I made it. You were a fool for doubting me. And then we're gonna toast it Tiki Texas style. And then we're gonna... So this is one thing I noticed is really funny. There's all these, like, models of the people that I guess we're supposed to think are, like, wax figures or whatever. Because they totally redid the museum. They, like, replaced all the art in the rehydrated version. Which I think is good, you know, so... Anyways, they've got all these, like, models, right? But then... There's, like, where are they? Get the hell away from me. There's one case of models with, like, the old people somewhere. I think it's... Yeah, it's over there. Damn it, I have to go over there now. It's okay, because I got the lassos, so I can just... Shit. I wasn't paying attention. Oh no, damn it. Those lassos aren't for that. It's okay, I can take the teleport box. And then I can't reach the lassos from here. So I still have to go around this way. God damn it. I totally fucked everything up. When don't I? Okay. You just gotta keep at it. You just gotta keep at it. Look, see? Instead of wax figures, the old people in here still animate. they're really in there. I think they were, like, supposed to not animate. Like, the wax like, everything else in the museum. They were supposed to be, like, wax figures or something. Hey, chill. I'm gonna fuck it up. Yeah. I thought I could make it to the lasso. But I was wrong. I'm just gonna have to do this normally. Stop trying to cheat. Because the faster you try to do it, the slower you end up doing it. There's like a glitch where like... there's something with like Sandy's lasso and then like grabbing an edge. Where like you can fly or something. I don't know how to do it though. And I ran out of lasso. Fuck everything in my whole life. Okay, I'm just gonna cut. And we're back. So that was 0.01 seconds for you. But it actually took like an hour for me. Because I'm that bad at video games. But I'm back. I actually ran... oh, fucking nutter butter. I took that break to run the fan for a second, like while I was finishing the stupid museum section. I ran the fan for a second, so I feel a lot better. Maybe I'll do that more often. Is that like a trick to try and get you to switch over to here? Is that just an alternate pathway? No? That's just a shortcut. Okay. Anyway, hey Gary, what's shaking? Get him. Okay, so what you want to do here is just be Sandy. Sandy's like the opposite of Patrick, where you want to be Sandy at all times, pretty much, because she can fly. It makes everything in the game way easier. Okay, well, except you can't do this or that or this or that or these or those. So... I changed my mind. You want to be SpongeBob? Can I get up here at all? No. But you can't get over here as SpongeBob. You can't even get back over here as Sandy. So what on earth and hell? Okay, and it's just going to respawn me back here as Sandy. So, we're stuck here. We're just going to go around here and then find out that we can't get through here, but we are stuck here. Damn. You can definitely get around there, though. There we go. Easy peasy. So for Sandy, you just gotta kind of jump over his cone of influence. And then get him. There we go. Shut up. Okay, so here we got to swing over here. Drop down for this sock right here. Ooh, do I really have to carry Patrick's socks? Kill this motherfucker. And then head out to each of these three bits to activate one of the lasers. And then what... I think I remember this from my playthrough on the PS4. Or my first playthrough of Rehydrated. You have to... I wasn't ready. You have to do this shit in one flawless run. If you die, I'm pretty sure it resets all the lasers you've hit so far. So you have to hit all three lasers in one go. And that's not that hard. As long as you're not an idiot. And I've been going pretty fast, so... I might classify as an idiot. Yeah. Just don't fall off. Getting hit is fine, because there's underwear everywhere. But falling off is inexcusable. Okay, so I've hit... the lasers are so thin, you can barely see them. So I've hit that one. And I've hit that one. I need to get that one. Okay. I don't want to, like, play the game. I just want to, like, eat cakes and candy and spaghetti. Not as good as Texas barbecue sauce. Kill. Die. Smack. Whack. And, of course, Jack Black. I don't like that sound. Oh, it's in my brain. Shit, shit, shit. Go. Wait, there's a button down here. What's this button for? Ho ho ho! That's for, going and getting an extra spatula. Where is that one? It's over there. But, hold on. So this laser zapped. It zaps one of one things. It, like, there's a big stalactite that it, like, drops down so you can get across, but I don't know where that is. Okay. Didn't know you got a spatula just for doing that, but okay. So it zaps that there, which allows you to go over there to the exit. Alternatively, you can come over here and win. So you can get not only a rubber spatula. They're golden spatulas. I keep saying rubber spatula because we own a lot for baking purposes. You can also grab this. So that's 29, and then I'm pretty sure I'm gonna grab 30 right over here by the exit. There's no real funny way to say exit that, like, is spelled the same way but pronounced differently. Shit, you can't drop a sleepy time motherfucker on top of me and then, like, have him alert because I'm there. I was there when he started sleeping. He has no right to complain. And then you kill him. The boy cries you a sweater of tears, and you kill him. Boom. Yeah, look at that. They respawn this shit so fast. And I am fucked out of here. Pretty sure that's everything. Is that everything? Did I get all the paintings? I did. Oh shit. There's two others I didn't get. I don't know what the hell it was I didn't get. I feel like I did everything. Oh, there's one over there. I can go get that one. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Last piece of artwork accounted. Gimme it, gimme it, gimme spatula. Sportula. Spitchamo. Jugimo jugimo popo haiku haiku.
Time for a little sleepy sneak.
Bada bling bada bloom. So it's over there. So how do you get there? I guess there? You get there via Sandy. Vis-a-vis Sandy. How about I cover myself in stamps and mail myself? Oh, or you could just use this. Okay. Well, that took me halfway. Where is the bus stop?
Tartar sauce. The horror.
SpongeBob, shut up. Okay. So... damn it. Shit. Oh, you're still alive?
Just my side.
Damn it. Shut up. Everyone die. God. Okay, listen. Everybody listen. That's the Mermelander. I'm just gonna teleport to this one. Is this gonna put me in front of Bubble Buddy, or is this gonna put me on top of the museum? I hope it puts me on top of the museum. Puts me in front of Bubble Buddy. So what I can do is teleport into the museum and then leave the museum. This is what we call top tier strats of trying to fucking get where you want to be. God. Alrighty then. So now, not only are we where we want to be, there's a bus stop. So now... what the hell was that? So now we can go back to where that trampoline was. And then we can take the trampoline up to the building that we want to be on. Where was it again? I guess we're close enough already. Oh, this is actually where phase 2 of the Trimbopoline was. Where the hell is that spatula?
Not as good as Texas barbecue sauce.
It's all the way over there, isn't it? Where the hell is it? I literally don't see it anymore. I literally no longer see the spatula that I was trying to get. Not here, here. Okay, barely made it. What the hell? I literally don't see it anymore. Where did it go? There was totally, definitely, 100% like a spatula that way. Oh my god, I hate everything about my life. Where is it? Well, at least I found a sock down here. I'd fast travel if I wasn't afraid that it would turn me back into SpongeBob again, because Rock Bottom loves doing this. Oh, come on. You've got to be shitting me.
Okay, that's better.
I'm just leaving. I hate everything. This game sucks so bad. Holy fucking shit. Where's that spatula? There it is. I will end every single one of your pitiful lives. It's right there. Get away from me. Grab the fucking ledge. Oh my god. Okay, I can take this. I can take this. Okay, but then I want to go here. See? It was fucking behind this thing the whole time. Please make it. Please make it. Yes. Oh my god. Oh god. I did not want that to take that long. So I'm missing... Oh, I know what that one is. I know what that one is. That one's over here. I can get the last one, too. All you have to do is beat Mr. Krabs' time down the slide. Okay, you have to do it as SpongeBob. So you have to beat Mr. Krabs' time down the slide. Or, rather, go down the slide to get the spatula. Not that hard. If I remember correctly, there is a shortcut you can take, though. I'm not entirely sure. I guess I am gonna be cutting it close. I swear to God if I didn't make that. Oh god. Oh my god. Holy shit, that was hilarious. Can we get that in slow motion? Can we get the replay there? Oh. Oh my god. Okay. Why am I still here? Oh my god. Later. Okay, that's every single spatula in the area. I am out of here. Oh right, there's more spatulas I can get in Bikini Bottom as well. There's like 8 spatulas to an area. I think I got them all in that one. I didn't get the one in Squidward's house. Let me get the one in Squidward's house. Give me the fucking thing. I could have been there by now. So there's both a spatula and a sock in Squidward's house. If you break everything, you get a sock, and if you jump 10 times, he gives you a spatula to go away. Stop it. Okay, so give me the spatula, and then if you break everything, you get a sock too. Oh my god, Squidward. And then there's one on top of Shady Shoals. There's an extra underwear on the police station. And oh, there's one in Sandy's Tree Dome. Okay. I'll just grab the golden underwear. And then check this out. This one is super easy. I am the king of platforming. Doodle-loot. And then you just grab this. And you can see there's one on top of the chum bucket from all the way over here, but we can't go get that one yet. Just be patient, man. God, I don't know what it is with you. Go in. Oh, Christ. Do you want to get the duplicatatrons like as soon as you can? Okay, that guy's gonna blow up. Alright, sweet. I did that pretty well. So that is. Oh my god! This door is way too big. Look at Sandy. What the hell? And what happened to Bikini Bottom? Sandy is like small. She couldn't even reach this. Was that how it was in the original? The door is massive. And look, it's nowhere near that size from this end. Like, look, Sandy would have been like 1 inch tall standing next to me here. Which is weird because SpongeBob's 1 inch tall. I think it's something like that. So I think, yeah, that's everything for this area, I'm pretty sure. On to Sand Mountain, and then it's 40. Yeah. It's 40, not 45 for the next area. I think we can beat the game without doing downtown Bikini Bottom at all. Sand Mountain. Just go down 12 slides. Imagine if that was like a ski resort's actual motto. Just like, welcome to Blue Shine Resort. Just go down 12 slides. Everyone die. Everyone die. Everyone, I will end my own life. Okay. I want to be Sandy because there is like one or two spatulas in this main area. Okay. I understand everything, Gary. What, you can't stand on that? Okay, you can stand on the plant though. Then you hit this and then you go like this. And then like this. And then like this. And then like this. Oh, oh my god. I totally made that. Totally made that. That was in no way cheesed or bullshit. Oh my god. I thought I let go too early. Okay. So you want to go over here. You want to pay shiny objects to open the clam. God, I am running low on funds, boyo. Never mind. Apparently I had 6,000. The thing is, like, how the hell do you get up here as SpongeBob? There's, like, no defined way. Okay, let me go over the bus. I like how the bus and the taxi, like, coexist as game elements. I wonder what other game elements could have been modes of public transportation. The fast travel could have been a plane. I don't know if either of those count as public transportation. 38. And I think that's the only two that are here in the main hub. I think the others... Yeah, because there's 8 spatulas to an area, and each one has 1 spatula for making it down the slide, and 1 spatula for beating the time down the slide. And since there's 3 slides, that's 6 spatulas plus 2 in the main area is 8. Shut your pie hole, woman. Mrs. Puff is like the worst character on the show. Like, barring like weird side characters like Tom the cat or whatever. Hit it. I take it back. So Sand Mountain is actually kind of cool because the slides are really fun, and it like, it would have been so easy for them to just like, just leave it at like, oh god, wait, no, god damn it, I was just gonna try and get that sock. Okay, yeah, usually rolling. Wait, was that a third option? So you want to go up here? Oh, so I was saying, it would have been so easy for them to just, like, put a couple slides in a couple levels, like the Kelp Forest and Jellyfish Fields and the Dream, and then just leave it at that. But for them to add, like, a whole level that's nothing but slides, you know, pretty much, it's just, like, they didn't have to do that, but they totally did, and it's awesome. And they got, like, you know, everything they could out of the slide concept, and it's great because they feel awesome to play. Oh god. Sometimes it can be hard to figure out where to go. I don't think I'm gonna beat this time though. Never mind, the finish line's right here. Fuck. Oh yeah, and then you get this, like, monster challenge. They're not monsters, they're robots. God effing damn it. Okay, that hit the button automatically. Die. Is that gonna hit the button automatically? No, I have to hit the button. Did I hit the button on the first one? Did I do good? Did I do bad? What am I doing? Okay, so here you get 1 spatula for going to the bottom, even though it doesn't have a field around it, force field of mind, reading, nonsense, murder, blobber, bleeber. Sponge blob. Sponge blob. Okay. And then, oh wait, you were supposed to use the teleport box to go back to the top and get your reward from Mrs. Puff for beating the time. Yes. I did it. I'm the master of all that is disguise and, not disguise, dislikes. Hey, check it out, the net of a tesseract made out of tikis. Okay, keep going. We can do this. It's over here. Is a world of hurt. I mean, it's called Flounder Hill. Okay. Flounder Hill. Accept the time challenge and go. I'm pretty sure you have to be SpongeBob for all the time challenges. I'm not gonna do the snowmen in this one. At least not right now, because it's... You really have to do multiple goes down the slide. I shouldn't have done that. I probably shouldn't have gone that way at all. Because these times actually do get kinda brutal. I'm really familiar with this one, though, because I did do the snowman mission a while ago. Okay, this one you gotta turn around on. Which is always really hard because it rejects you for no reason. God. So it's hold to skip, yes or no. What is skip? Is skip yes or skip no? Skip is no. Okay. This time, it's serious. There you go. Oh, right, yeah, if you die, it resets your snowman. Which is ridiculous, because you have to do the slide like 3 times at least to get all the snowmen. Oh, that's nice. The checkpoint didn't flag because I have the time going, I think. And in the original, you know, if you died, it would reset the timer. But if you hit a checkpoint, it would reset the timer. Oh god, I almost fucking died. So if you hit a checkpoint, it would reset the timer, but it wouldn't reset your position. So you'd have to, like, go down the whole slide without the timer going, just to get a chance to go back up to the top and reset the timer. Alright, come on. I really want to beat this time. I'll come back for the snowmen later. I'm doing pretty good. I feel like I'm obligated to do the snowmen now because I have 3 out of 8. Four out of eight, I have half the snowmen. Yeah, I do not know how the shush tikis are supposed to work on the slides. Oh god, I'm not gonna make it. I made it. Never mind, made it. I am the king of all that is slide. Can you all please die? Okay, come up here. I don't like how these... See, I did it again. Just by hitting the things, I guess I was close enough to hit the thing through it, the button. Ugh. It is really hot in here. Okay. I think I will try to get the other Sandman. Where's the teleport box? Oh yeah, it's past here. Whew, just don't leave on accident. Okay. I have 4 of 8 Sandmen. I'm gonna take a quick pause and grab the other Sandmen. And you're gonna see that when I get them. Right here, 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 and here. Okay. So that's the Sandman sock. So I'm not gonna have to come back and do that one if I ever decide to go. If I decide to come back and do 100%, which I guess is, I guess that's like definitive by now because I got 2 super hard, super bullshit socks in this playthrough. So the good news is I don't have to do anything really, but. Good news is I'm gonna go do Sand Mountain last. Only got 1 left. Gotta beat the time and do the crime. As you know. Same as last time, just do everything you can to beat the course in record time. Fucking nuts. Alright, I feel pretty good. I'm feeling like energized. This is good. Cause I'm feeling when I was doing the Sandman sock, you have to not die because that does 100% reset your stuff. Keep go. It like hung for a second. That was weird. Okay, so there's a sock up there. You gotta be Sandy for. We'll figure that out later. Cause right now, I'm just trying to get the skip. Because this bashes open a hole in the wall there, and you can jump off of that, and then you can go around here, but then you can jump off of here for like a hella shortcut. And that is how you beat the time super easily on Sand Mountain, which is the name of the stage and the name of the this particular course, the T titular sand mountain, I guess you call it. The, what do you call it? There's a word like nomenclature, but it's, when you, when something is named after something else, or the thing for after which something is named. It's like the homonym or pseudonym or something. Oh god, I'm running low on time. Okay, the end's right there. We're good. Okay. And we just gotta do one more of these bullshits. And then wonder if I hit that button or not, and then wonder if I hit that button or not, and then realize that I hit both somehow. And then destroy everybody because they all suck. And then collect this for 43. And then go up here and get this for 44. Shut up and get this for 44, as I was saying before Larry so rudely interrupted me. And then that's everything. And several socks as well. So, wait. Okay, I can't fast travel directly to there yet. Gotta go through the hard way. And now this boss fight. So unlike the Robot Sandy boss fight, I can't guarantee I can beat this on the first try. But, whatever happens, happens. So, we'll see what happens. Because whatever happens, happens. Okay. This part's just like Undertale. Okay. What are you talking about? I've never heard that line before. It might be a new one. There's a lot of unused audio in the original game that they added back in for the Rehydrated version. Some of which I really don't like because it was like, obviously it was cut because it was just like a worse take of a line they did end up using. But then they ended up, or Purple Lamp put in the they put in unused content. They put in the like shitty take in addition to the good take. So this one's pretty easy. You just do this. Ah shit. Never mind. I was wrong. I got too confident. And then you come over here, and then you actually kick him. Did they add the word here? They say kick me here. I thought it just said kick me in the original. Oh, Christ. I forgot about this part. Okay. Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. I just want to fly. Okay, so robot's dizzy. You gotta go over there and get him. Shit! Come on. Now I have to start over the whole Sandy segment. I'm a moron and I'm a loser and nobody loves me. Come on. You exaggerate for humorous effect. I'm not actually depressed. It's a lie for views. Oh no. What the fuck? This like frame disappeared for a second. Okay. God dang it. Look, there's literally no way to reach him. I just have to bounce back. There you go. Gotta rely on that. Megalo bounce back. Okay. I think... we forget about this part. Or at least I do, because I always just use the conveyor belt 100% of the time. But I guess you can just, like, walk around this part. Okay. And then you just... It doesn't matter, because... Fuck, I forgot to kick him. Please don't get up. Okay. Because the second you kick him, the last cutscene starts. And then you're into the SpongeBob section. And then this is the hard part. Because not only do you have to survive his, like, whole attacks, but then when he stops spinning, fuck. You have to bubble bowl at him. Oh, hey! Okay, they made this way easier. It used to be in the original... I didn't notice that. It used to be in the original that if the bubble bowl hit the fucking, the goo, it popped immediately. So you had to, like... Oh, damn it. You had to throw it with, like, enough force to not hit him. Or to not hit the goo, but to hit him. Oh, God! If you get hit, he starts over. Please, God. Okay. There we go. I'm gonna go get that underwear. And hopefully not get hit in the process. Please, God, everything in the world. Okay. Forget the underwear. This ends now. I messed up. Fucking God, I am so bad at video game. Why do I feel like the conveyor belt is an easier place to stop? Please hit him. Yes! My God! I can't believe I missed that one. Oh my God. Okay, shut up. And now we have the cruise bubble that I want to... Damn it, I'm trying to do like a bit here. Oh, I can throw at Bubble Buddy because he's going to explain how to use the cruise bubble in the next episode. Come on, hit him. What the fuck? Are bubbles immune to bubbles? Okay. But anyway, I guess that's... That didn't take as long as I thought it would. And there's large parts I'm going to have to edit out anyway, so maybe this video is actually going to be shorter than the last one. Contradicting what I said, but we'll see. Oh my God, I literally don't have a title for this video. Oh no, what am I going to do?